All right. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, your girl Simmer Shy Mommy here, and we are back with The Sims 4. This is the Malone family, and the way you guys have been like telling me that you like it, and I've been getting such a great response from it, I'm going to renege on what I said before, saying that they won't be making that many appearances on my channel, but they will. It just will be very periodically. So it won't be, oh, I'll record today and I'll record tomorrow, the next day, blah, blah, blah. Sometimes it'll be like maybe when there's a birthday coming up or when something's going on, like right now. If you watched the previous episode of this, the current households, I put two current households up and they were them. But right now, I am still in their bare room. I have yet to do any decorations, really. I'm going to do that with you all today. I kind of share some more of my custom content. But basically, she's up and she, if you cannot tell, is no longer pregnant. But all of her pregnancy weight went to all of the right places. I lied to you not, because she is stacked like a pair of flip jacks, okay? And she's working it. She is working it. She's giving me life. Now, I'm saying that I won't be recording them too often because they are on. I really want to enjoy The Sims 3, and I think they're going to be the family that lets me do it. And I have the aging on long, okay? I have the aging on long. She wants to read to him for 2 hours. We still haven't done this. Still, okay? That's my nephew coughing or something, if you guys heard that. Yeah, they're still here. So the last three episodes that I probably posted, because I'm not sure when any of them are going up, they were all recorded on the same day. Yep. So she's no longer pregnant. And here is the baby. We have a baby. Yeah. So this is her daughter. Her name is Sierra Malone. And once again, I did not choose her name. I kind of just randomized it like I always do. And I like it. And it's spelled like the singer Sierra, who is like my favorite singer. Her and Ashanti, they're my favorite, really. But anyway, yeah, so this is her room, and I have yet to, because she just came home, like, a few hours ago. Yeah, she just came home a few hours ago, so there's that. So I just have her room, very basic. It's actually kind of the room that comes with The Sims. I think I have company now. It's a pre-built room and I kind of just put it all together.
Yes, so the
all right guys, I am done with the parents' room. This is what I came up with. This is their little dresser nook area. I love that picture. I love it. I love this room. I love the way this stuff came out. I really do. And I set it up like she has a lot of fashion magazines and different prints and things because she's in the fashion career, and that's really what you would find. And, you know, guys really don't have anything over there, but he's a biologist, so I figured he'd have that globe. But this, I love it. It takes it says creativity takes courage. I love it. And this is their little dresser area, whatnot. Okay, I don't think I made any changes to their bathroom. Oh, I added this picture. And I did. I actually did this whole wall right here that I think is so cute. I'm not sure if they can use the sink. I probably should check that out. I should probably check that out. Really, and I did a few changes here. Just added a picture or two. just tripping, Aubrielle. Tripping. This is our nanny. His name is Jamel Snow. And that's why she's out here tripping, because she doesn't have to take care of the kids. I don't believe I added anything besides this clock to his room. Oh, I did, because I added this. The little Johnson & Johnson's baby stuff. I added it to hers as well. What else did I do in her room? Oh, I gave her a few pictures, and I gave her this. I'm not sure what this is. It probably would have fit better with her mom's stuff or something, but I thought it was cute. It doesn't really match. I mean, a baby, but she's going to grow up in this room, because I don't plan on them having another child right now, because they're still young adults. So I kind of want to live in this house as young adults, and then when they get to be adults, maybe they will move. Okay. Okay. Page down. I added this. It was so cute. It says to-dos. Buy groceries. Take Hug Bug to the vet. And start Christmas shopping. And I love it how you can tell it's been erased. And more stuff has been put up there. Kids. All that. What else? No, I think that's it. I'm pretty sure. Because the most I did was the parents' room. Seriously. Okay. So, what are you going to do? You want to teach the nesting blocks and check on Jason. And I swore we hired a professional gardener. We did. But since you are in such a good mood, I take it that you... Okay. You did everything you were supposed to do. Come water all your plants, because I don't even know what's going on with this stuff. You need to change your clothes because I worked too hard. Nope, that's not the one I wanted you to change. I'm sorry. I worked too hard on your recent update for you to not. You're hungry. Can you get up and get something to eat? You have to go to the bathroom. How about you get up? And they sleep through the day. Ooh, ravenous. He's hungry. And he has to pee. I know, buddy. I know. I'm sorry. Go to the bathroom. Okay. That day is paying you no mind. Oh, I lied. You are paying him mind. Grab a... No. No. He has to pee. He has to pee. Okay. So before you feed him, I need him to pee. But you can come up here. And are you getting everything done? Ooh. I'm glad plants don't die. Because I haven't done anything to that garden since I placed it down. Okay. Is this on low? It is. And it's the lullaby radio, but I'm going to turn it off because he's not in here right now. And he can go to the bathroom all by himself. I'm so happy. And now we're going to... He's a big boy. He can sit on the couch with you today. Let's pick him up, first of all. Let's pick up Tyler. Whoa, no. Because I don't want that to interrupt him. Go watch. And then when you're done... Okay, now you can pick him up. And you can put him here. Oh, you have to go to work. Bro, you are hungry. Yeah, just put him there. And like a parent, you have to tend to him before yourself. Oh, you can have chicken nuggets now. Peas and crackers. That is so nice. Because now he knows how to eat better. Okay. So we have more foods available. I can't wait till your lunchtime, little buddy. I'm going to have you some, I don't have a microwave. I'm going to have you some chicken nuggets. And they're probably the dinosaur-shaped ones and all of that. It's crazy. The whole time I was decorating the house, I was doing this crazy good commentary. Stuff like that, and you guys just weren't able to hear me because I was not recording. Story of my life. Now I have nowhere to put this. Okay, put it right here. It makes no sense. No sense. I would rather have it there. Okay, I'll do it like that. And we still have counter space to make food, apparently. Okay, so get him some food. Give him some cereal. You want to buy a hot tub? Is that how our next baby's going to get here? Oh, you're going to put him in the high chair. Okay. Well, you might as well clean them up. I love how they can pick the toddlers up after it. I really do. And I'm not sure if you guys... That just reminded me of... Oh, excuse my yawning. That just reminded me of watching Black Essence. You can give them some milk. Black Essence, her latest one. Where she actually had the, I have to remember to not use that when I'm serving. Because you're hungry. And I can't place that in the refrigerator for whatever reason. But when she found out that the toddlers, oh, she's going to work. All from toddler gaining... Wait, from toddler skill gain to level 3 or 5. They grow up so quickly. Oh, she has so many new things. Okay. Yeah, you gotta go to work, bro. You cannot just be sitting here talking. It's my job. My job is to sit here and talk. But yeah, Black Essence, when she found out that they could pick up the Sims backwards, oh my gosh, her reaction was hilarious. If you do not know who I'm talking about, I feel sorry for you. I pity the fool who doesn't know Black Essence because she is amazing. She's an amazing person, an amazing simmer, and an amazing Christian woman. Oh my goodness, yes. Okay, yes. All right. Oh yeah, your boss is calling. That's because you're talking to your son. You playing games. Playing games like you weren't supposed to be at work over 2 hours ago. Speaking of which, my manager called me. I was in the hospital. And my manager called me. He's like, yeah, you know you were supposed to be at work. Dude, I never felt so bad. Ever. And it's not like I expect anybody to understand whenever I'm in the hospital because it's not their problem. It's nothing for them to worry about, accept, or handle. But I just felt bad that I didn't pay attention to my schedule and have a chance to have somebody cover my shift. And I was just like, sorry, bruh. Sorry. I don't know what you want me to do about it right now, but I'm sorry. Okay, sorry. So, did you just get out of there yourself? Okay. You're dancing, and that's working on your movement skills. Elevator encounter. While riding the elevator, Aubrielle looks up from her phone to see the doors open, and the designer of one of the fashion labels sold at the store walks in. Aubrielle is personally not a fan of this particular designer's work. Aubrielle finds her fashion a bit dated. Should Aubrielle lie and say something nice or just keep quiet? Oh no. I don't know, say something. Like, I wouldn't lie and say something, but I would say something if I feel like your fashion is dated. OMG, hey. Yeah. Your new fall collection, I think, was amazing. But what you should have done was, okay, that's what I'm saying. I can't put this away, and it's gonna go bad, and I'm kind of upset about that. You need a bath and you need a nap. You need a nap. What time do your parents get off? Oh, she doesn't get off until 5. She doesn't get off until 6. We're talking about naps. We're going to have chicken nuggets for dinner. Baby boy, okay? Here, take a nap. Because it is your nap time. And I'm not going to... You're not going to play, okay? You're not going to play. Like, nap times aren't real. Look at him. The green hair. You have green hair, right? I'm gonna break it down for y'all. He has green hair, red baby hair, gray eyebrows. I want to give him a makeover so bad. But as long as you're doing a good job with our kids, I could care less. Okay? Watching this broke old TV. Maybe the channel he watching is broke, but nope. The TV is absolutely broke. Okay, your sister is up. He's gonna go mess with her. Aww. At least the nannies are good, you know, and I don't really have to worry about anything. Oh, look, you're waking up. He's gonna give you, oh, you wanna ask him for a bath? Yeah, because you're gonna be terribly stinky by the time your mama comes. What is this? Hey, I heard you became friends with Jamel Snow. He's pretty cool. Oh, we're friends now. Yeah, he's my nanny. He is my nanny. This is still my dream house, guys. Even though I'm like almost pretty sure that as much work as I put into it, they will not be moving into this house until these kids are teenagers. Okay, because one, we need to get the money to afford this house, and two, I put in a lot of work with this house, okay, and I want them to enjoy it as well. Also, to all of my amazing followers, subscribers, and Simmerific friends out there, I really need your guys' help. This does not work. It does not work. I've taken out my entire mods folder, repaired the game, started it up, and it does not work. Can anybody help me? Because I want to use this for the toddler. And I can't click on it. Can't interact with it. Nobody uses it. It's wasting my money right now. It's just horrible. Okay. You're coming down the steps. I want you to listen to music. You were down here dancing, but oh, okay. I'm trying to figure out what's that? I've never really checked on an interaction like that. No. You were going to ask for a bath, but you changed your mind. Hey, what's that? I wonder if he's like really figuring it out. It's his thinking. Okay, thinking skills help toddlers throw fewer tantrums, be more capable of taking care of themselves. It reduces defiance and helps to solve needs. Thinking skill is improved by being curious or playing with flashcards, nesting blocks, or the tablet. He only has one, our baby. We gotta get him up to his skills. I think these are all the skills he can learn, though. Pretty sure there's not one that we need to figure out. Oh, she's home. Okay, Aubrielle has been promoted to visual merchandiser. She will now make an additional $4 an hour for 20 per hour. Got 130 bonus. Her next shift is tomorrow at 9 a.m. Cool, cool. I'm good. I'm ready. I'm willing and able. You're feeding her. You're about to watch him feed her. When what I really want is for you to give Jason a bath. And then, is he hungry? Nope. And then he can go to the bathroom. And we can play with the nesting blocks with him. Hey, how you doing? And he like greets them when they come home and stuff like that. Or like when I came. He said, what do you say? Hello, how are you doing today? It's delightful to see you. 17 minutes ago, that's when I started playing. All right. So, you throw in a tantrum from low fun. You need amusement. She's trying to give you a bath. Are you going downstairs to try and give him a bath? Irks my soul that she just did that. Minus 198. Well, it looks like our time today has concluded. See you next time. Remember, anything can be fun or good if you make it so. 198 has been charged. $200. $200? Dude, why are you coming all the way out here? Why? 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 Pick him up. That's because he's a little slow. We ain't made him think that much, so. He might get that from her, quite frankly. I'm just saying. Give him a bubble bath. Maybe he can raise his fun that way. All right, let's go. She's in her work uniform. I hope she gets a new one because I absolutely hate uniforms. Is there a way to, Yeah, no, he's not with it. He's not with it. He is not with it. Okay, he's not. And what I want you to do, miss, is come clean up his empty plates. I'm going to have your mom in this order. She's going to feed you, play with you, read you to sleep. No, give you a bath and read you to sleep. Okay? And dad, what is he going to do? He's going to play darts because his fun is low. No, ma'am. That's what you're not going to do. In that order. You have to now feed him. Okay? Because he's tired. He is so tired. Because this is bedtime. I'm telling y'all, 9 o'clock, toddlers are in bed in this household, okay? So he's already getting tired. Here. Can you give food to Jason? Let's give him some chicken nuggets so he can increase that skill. I kind of want a smaller plant now. This just seems too big to be on the table, per se. Like, I'll put it right here. Okay. I'll place that right there. Give me a smaller one, though. I'll take that, okay? Something really quick, okay? Really quick. Look at this. OMG. Look at his uncooked tater tots. They look like they about to be nasty. Really, though. Like, it look like she doesn't know how to cook them. Because, first of all, you put chicken nuggets in the microwave, they're nasty. Okay. They really are. You're throwing a tantrum. You want to lecture him about misbehavior? Hey, I need to get out the house. Good for you. I don't. I need to feed my child. Okay. Pick him up. Put him down here. What? They work in tandem? Oh. I about to say, if he was going to put him in there, I was going to lose it. I was going to lose it. Oh, a stressful work day. Oh. Okay. Here. I want you, since you had him, put him there. I want you to clean that up. Then you can eat your pan, whatever, and give him a drink of apple juice. Apple juice. Okay, is anybody going to put him in there? All right. There you go. Good job. I'm going to throw that right in there because we need the money. Okay, and you need to eat. You need to eat. So what is there to eat? Come grab you a serving of that. Ooh, I have a picture that I haven't put up. Oh yeah, I had her take a selfie after her makeover. Add a frame. I think he needs a selfie too, with his good looking self. Take a selfie when you're done eating. You're enraged. You're grungy, you're bored, and you're tired. Just eat your food. Eat your food. What does eating promote? Nothing. Not a darn thing. Brighten his day. I hope you're taking a nap. No, you're sleeping. You're tripping. Go here. Y'all beefing now. So just leave him alone because nothing you're saying is going through. He is tired. Did he eat though? Like, toddlers eat really slow. Where are you going? No. No, you will not. You will not. Give him a bubble bath and read him to sleep. And we will do, I like it, but I don't like it. It's like so many more poses that you could have chose besides the creep one. Selfie. Hold the picture up this time, the camera up. Okay. You just like the creep. Smile. The creep pose. Like, why is your head turned to the side like that? You're too cute. You don't need to do all that. No, don't check him. Don't. Okay? What you can do is put that away. Clean that up. And she's going to read him to sleep because the bath is clearly out of the quest. Okay. He just gonna pass out. Okay, you're angry. You're very angry. Read him to sleep, please. Thank you. Thank you. It took you like his whole toddler life to get that done, okay? You don't even have a grade school child yet, okay? Max, in his school, he did that. He maxed the potty skill, right? Like, it's cool. It's cool. I'm not going to let you get stressed out, Ayo. Let's tuck him in and head off to bed. And I'm going to play. I'm going to play now. I'm going to start recording and I'm going to play because I literally have... like, an hour to play. And I have to do my homework. And that is so boring. But it's due tomorrow, so. Oh, I had to get something to drink. There's a party going on right now at the nightclub. Are you still up? She's still up. We're going to the nightclub. Okay, we're going to the nightclub. I'm not going to end it yet. I lied. Not gonna end it just yet. We're going to the nightclub. I'm tired. You guys hear me yawning? And like, I have so much to do. Like, my day off, and I swear it went no, it never goes off like how I planned it. Okay, the narwhal arms. Luna, girl, she's the party goer. Heartfelt compliment. Come get your dance on. Because she had a stressful work day. Let's not forget. And she does need a friend. So are you here with the whole group? Or is it just y'all? I don't even know what nightclub this is. The Narwhal Arms, though. That's what they said, right? Dance party. What's this? Somewhere to nap when the dancing gets too real. Oh. Here. Where are you going? She's going to nap. No. Let's order some food now that we have food that we can eat. I don't even think I've done this. Let's get some french fries. I can go for some french fries. I can make me some french fries. No. What I'm going to do is go eat this salad. I mean grilled chicken breast. I marinated it for a couple hours. I'm gonna put it on my salad. It is so good, okay? So good. Grab a serving together, because I did not know I was getting a group meal, bro. How much they charge me for this? For the food? $10. $10. Should have known. Somehow chips are still free. What was it before? It was like you can get chips. I think it was something else. But can other people eat these fries? No? All right. So now I'm going to end the episode. She's over here. She can't even keep it together. She is going to sleep every 3 seconds like she's narcoleptic or something. And she may very well be narcoleptic at this point. I'm just saying she could be. She's been through it. Alright. Yeah, that's it. We are gonna go home. I'm gonna end this episode. I hope you enjoyed this. I don't even know what it was. It's the Malone family and these guys are driving me crazy. And he's still upset. Isn't he home? Oh my gosh. Hey, yeah, I gotta go. Get my life together. Get their lives together. But I do want to thank you all for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe, thumbs up, thumbs down, all of that great stuff. And as I say, and I always, always, always will, especially when my Sims are, why can't I forget your dance party? Go home. Okay. Yes, as I say, and I always, always, always will, especially when my Sims are driving me bonkers. Happy simming, and have a very simmerific day. All right. Bye, guys.